and deliver it to the enemy's ammunition depot.
Have to get moving. Oh, my back. Oh, shit. I probably need a more comfortable chair. This chair sucks. I said this for almost 2 years now. This map's kind of boring, I don't know. It's even worse at nighttime. There you go. There he is. Oh no.
The
Do it reset.
A new satchel is available.
He's got the claymore yet, too. Beast's got the claymore and the bomb plant. That might come in handy. But he might have to go defuse it, though, if he knows he's there. Yeah, he'll have to run there and defuse, though. Oh, he might have blown it up with a grenade. Yeah, shit. Yeah, he probably figured your trick out. Yep. Shit. You can't have no fun. I gotta get another beer. Shit, too many ways in on this way. I don't like this spot. Yeah, there's like light drawing on this map. I saw that. You can see through the floor for a second on his screen as a spectator. That's pretty weird. I used to get that on Far Cry making maps on the Far Cry 5 and Far Cry 4. If you got too much data in a certain area, too many objects and shit, sometimes that would screw it up a little bit. And you'd have to change like a long hallway into a shorter one, or they had to turn into a different direction so that there's like no flickering walls and shit. Using a Tilly? Come on, man. Hate when people use the Tilly and the shotgun and all that. That newer weapon shit from the cold front shit. Back up, we had the fallen rocks hitting her in the head back in the day on the old days when this first came out. You could get killed with a rock hitting you in the head. On Fallen and this map. There was a couple maps with rocks falling. It was this one. Fallen, and I can't remember if Kasbah did it too. I can't remember. I'm sure there probably was a couple other random maps. Seems like they got rock spawning all these maps. Yeah, I gotta get some kills. I gotta do some. I'm playing like shit. I'm just not really in the mood now. I don't know where to go anymore. Ooh, fuck. Where the hell is he? I'm probably pinned in. How many people are alive yet? Shit, they got 3 people yet. Beast. I figured I was pinned in there.
The enemy's in possession of the bomb.
Nice.
The satchel has been dropped.
That was a hell of a nice grenade there. Too bad you didn't have a claymore down there too right away. Uh-oh. It's gonna plant.
The enemy has the bomb.
Grenade. Grenada. No. Nice. Killed nade therapy with a nade. Now I wish I went to dicked around and fucked around. I got that other kill, but I don't remember even who the hell killed me. Was that Valfariz or Sonata or... I suppose this guy's a sniper. Or he's camping there, the claymore. There he is, right there. Get him! Oh my god! What a beast!
Total victory.
God damn, you're living up to your name, Beast of the Bronx. Did you get 3-4 kills in a row? Holy shit, you didn't even use a claymore, I don't think. That was a nice grenade that when he killed, what was it, Rob, or who the hell was it? And he killed Nade with a grenade, and... Damn, man. I gotta start picking it up now. I'm playing like shit. That's how it is in this SOCOM. It's hard to play good every day. I don't know. The old days I did for a while. Off and on. You gotta remember, this is the bare bones of the talent pool. You're playing against almost the best of the best, or at least most of the best. Yeah, those rocks right there. If one of those hit you in the head, you'd be dead like instantly back in the old days. Then he got me anyway as I was backtracking. Oh, no. Fuck. Yeah, I hate this map. This is another boring map. This and Crossroads are the two pet peeves for me. I'd rather play Fallen, like, all day. Fallen or Desert Glory. Even Desert Glory can get boring on here. I don't know. Fair enough, this is the SOCOM that has the least amount of maps to begin with. I know it was more work because it's more graphics and shit, where the PS2 graphics were shitty, but they had some nice matches back then. Oh, shit. Nice. sniper up on that ramp up there? Come on. Yeah, I don't like the chili or anything. That shouldn't even be unlocked at all in this game. That kind of ruined everything.
I'm gonna smoke you like a fat cigar.
Ew. That sounds dirty coming out of his mouth.